This one starting down the right does not look like it's going to draw back towards the flag.
But it will catch the green. That was just a gutsy shot right there, and a good look at Eagle coming up and getting ready for the putt.
More hope than determination in that putt.
Just a couple of feet. Wow, what a birdie. 16th hole at the Wetlands is a par 4, 455 yards.
Once again, another reward for a straight tee shot, but this green heavily guarded by sand. So, good tee shot, well, this one, you're going to have to hit one of the better iron shots required at Wetlands. Well, a hard hole after that tee shot has now become an easy hole.
It's the great equalizer. When you can drive the golf ball, Frank, just like that, boy, it opens up so many avenues, and he'll have plenty to choose from here. Looks good. Chance to make a birdie.
This looks like it's going to find the target.
That is an excellent play right there. The approach, giving him another good look. Not a gimme, but well within his range. Frank, this is a player in full flight right now.
It looks too easy right now.
Here we go at the 17th. It's a par 3, and it takes one good strike. That's what you like about par 3s of this length, Frank. 238 yards. Can't fake it here.
You certainly can't, and that green just shapes a little bit to the player's right, so the best shot to hit in here would be a little draw. And that is also the avenue provided by those two bunkers, one short left and the other one back right.
Can't hide the flag stick from that man. He really likes this hole. Made birdie yesterday. Can he do it again today? Just an amazing display. The records continue to fall. Final hole here at the Wetlands Golf and Country Club. It's par 4. It's not a long one, 377 yards. There must be some trouble out there somewhere.
Well, not really if you keep your wits about you. Just position the tee shot. You don't have to hit driver down here. Even a 3-wood's only going to leave a short iron. If you hit the 3-wood, 250, 260 yards, do the maths, it's only 120 yards left. With that, with a scoring club, try and get that inside 10, 15 feet. Finish with a birdie.
But if you stray, then what?
Oh, no, no. We don't think of straying on this hole. This is the last hole. You've got to finish well.
But I'm thinking about gators. Are there gators out there?
Well, there's gator on the menu. Shots every now and again, one's gonna go in.
Crazy, crazy game. What a great tournament finish. This one is in the books, and look who finished on top of the leaderboard.
Rich, this has to go down as a classic. Our champion was simply on fire. And I'm looking forward now to see how next week pans out.